Chris Campbell from Orkin Canada. Just wanted to give you some exclusion tips on how to pest-proof your home over the winter. If you're noticing wildlife and rodents a lot in your yard, what you want to do is you want to go to your bird feeder to see if there's a lot of seed on the ground to see if that's what's attracting them to the yard.